Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. In this video, I'll show you how to copy same date to every cell without being changed. Okay, so this is date. If I drag it down, see, dates are being changed. Okay, so if you copy this date to every cell, so what you have to do, there are two easiest way. So this is method one. From your keyboard, just press Ctrl+D and see, this first date has been copied to every cell. Okay, this is one way, and there is another way. What you have to do, select the cells and type your desired date. I'm typing 2024. Okay, and from your keyboard just press Ctrl and Enter. See, same date has been copied to every cell. So this is how you can copy same date to every cells. Okay, so if you enjoyed the video, give it a huge thumbs up, share this content with your community. Thanks for watching. See you in the very next tutorial. Thank you.